very often people ask me about specific warm-up exercises that I do. At this point, I don't think it's so important what the actual shape or the structure is that you do. If it's single stroke, double stroke, paradiddle, it doesn't really matter. What's more important when it comes to warming up is that you do it slowly and repetitively, and so in a way that's almost boring, that you're really able to relax your muscles and, more importantly, your mind.